Hi, this is Preeta. Welcome to Dakshin Curry. Ganesha Chaturthi is near and during that time we have this very special banana leaf menu and sundal is very very prominent on that leaf. So what we do is we make sundals of various types and today I'll be showing you how to make sundal using chana dal. So to know how to make that, stay tuned. So here I have the chana dal. What I have done is I have taken 1 cup of chana dal, soaked it in water for say around 1 hour and then I have boiled it along with a little bit of turmeric and salt. Now ensure that the chana dal is cooked, is firm to bite and not mushy. So when you see, when I am pressing it, I have to make a little bit of an effort, you know, to press it. This is how we want it. It's not uncooked, it's completely cooked but firm to bite. That's the texture we are looking for. So now that this is ready, if this pre-prep is ready, the stir fry is really quick to make. So what are we waiting for? Let's get on to the stir fry. Let's start. Tablespoon of oil. Not much. And when it heats up, in goes the mustard. Urad dal. Dried red chili, curry leaves, and a quick stir. Green chilies, these are the non-spicy ones, and it's optional if you don't want to use it, it's fine. Now time for some turmeric, some dhania powder. Again, this is optional. If you don't want to use dhania powder, it's fine. A little bit of hing powder. A quick stir. And when you can get the aroma of dhania, a nice aroma of dhania, what we are going to do is add the chana dal. You don't have to use lot of water while cooking the chana dal, but also whatever water gets reserved, you know, after cooking, like this water, do not throw it away, add it. Salt to taste. Salt is already added while cooking, so be careful with the salt. Mix and stir fry till the water gets absorbed and your sundal is dry. You can see that the water evaporates and it's just going to be dry. What we will do is we'll add the coconut. Now I have used around 1/3 cup of coconut for 1 cup of chana dal. Now if you have a diabetic in the family, you can use less or probably just allow them to indulge that day. Give it a mix. Allow it to cook for say around 30 seconds and then this is ready to be served. Just before serving, a dash of lime juice as per requirement. If you like it nice and tangy, you can add more. I'm just adding half a lime, a quick mix, and it's ready to be served. So now you know how to make chana dal sundal. You can make it with other variants. You can use kabuli chana, you can use chawli beans. Just remember to soak them in water and then pressure cook it as required, depending on the bean that you are using. And no need to just make it for Vinayak Chaturthi. You can also make it as a snack as and when you are hungry. It's not a very elaborate recipe. What are you waiting for? Like, share and subscribe to India Food Network. And until next time, ciao.